John Laurinaitis will stay on as the interim Raw general manager. The announcement by the board of directors generated more page views on .com than any story in recent history. Now, John, of course, is the great philanthropist. He's spreading his goodwill throughout the world. We understand that John is joining us live on the phone now from Abu Dhabi.
And thanks for joining us, Mr. Laurinaitis, for this exclusive interview. I know it's really early over there, and you're an extremely busy man.
Michael, it's my pleasure. As you know, my job as Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the Interim General Manager of Monday Night Raw is never dull. We are on a very successful tour in the Middle East of Abu Dhabi in the UAE. For those of you who don't know what UAE means, it's United Arab Emirates. And it's been so successful, I've even dined with the royal family, the prince, and also the Sheikh of Abu Dhabi.
I mean, it sounds spectacular. And congratulations on the board of directors' decision to keep you on as the interim Raw general manager. And I think I speak for all of us in the WWE. We're so pleased that you're still on board.
Well, Michael, I know that you are pleased, and I know the WWE Universe is extremely pleased. I know that the board of directors made a good choice. I really feel that the board are genuine and fair people. And I will say this. I really value their opinion. I think they made a good judgment call. And I know that on behalf of myself and the WWE Universe, I'm glad to be back. And I got to tell you, this Monday night is going to be special. Mr. Excitement is back as the interim general manager of Monday Night Raw. So we're going to have some fun, and this is going to be an unforgettable Monday Night Raw.
I mean, it sounds great. Thanks again for joining us.
Michael, thank you. And as always, anything for the WWE Universe.